Excalibur is hard-hitting news every week.
Excalibur is diversity.
Excalibur is politics.
Excalibur is a place to express yourself.
Excalibur's about friendship.
Excalibur is a hell of a way to get an education.
Excalibur is about procrastination.
Excalibur is the second point to
Excalibur is the future.
Excalibur is about innovation.
Are you obsessed with sports? Come read the Excalibur.
Excalibur is much more than a student newspaper.
Major news organizations such as the Toronto Star and the National Post gathered on April 26th to celebrate Excalibur's 40th anniversary. The evening included speeches from prominent alumni representing each decade since 1967. Sometimes you picture
me, I'm walking too far. Later advertising sales, and in 1969, I became the first full-time business manager of Excalibur. And so I was involved in Excalibur for the first 7 years. We typed copy on manual Remingtons and other typewriters. There were, of course, some of us that read in touch time. We thought we went to heaven when we got IBM Selectrics with an exchangeable type all in the 70s. We didn't do cut and paste, but with blue sticks. If you fall, I'll look at you.
Because one of the things that was just there and that was so alive and so special is how passionate the place was. I mean, people really, really cared. It really felt like we had a chance to make a difference. And that's something that, you know, you want to hold on to all your life if you can, but it's good that you can make a difference. It all mattered. And that was just a really important part of it. It was alive, and it was also interesting. You know, it was, you know, communists and conservatives. It was a very split place. In a lot of ways, and then there's all kinds of nuances in the left that I certainly then, I can barely remember now, but they seem pretty big at the time.
But at least once every issue, there was a photo, a column, that made you be proud to be part of the one big team effort.
There was an oasis called Excalibur. Of course, we had the normal pressures of school, you know, essays, exams, simply trying to fit in a school that insisted on making you part of the faceless masses, and the normal pressures. Tracking down interviews, laying down pages, editing, viewing with the public, the works. For many of us, this meant juggling a full-time course load with a full-time job, or what was essentially a full-time job, for many of us anyway.
Carefully navigating it through difficult waters in pursuit of something greater than knowledge. We all passed the sword on to editors following us, confident that we had done all we could during our time here, and confident that they would, as we had, hold true to some higher standard, the standard that Excalibur has always lived up to.
Time after time.